Catch a fish, eat for one day. Learn how to fish, eat for a lifetime. Build an easy aquaponic system and feed the whole village and the dog too. Aquaponics is an incredibly honed balance of nature, a symbiotic relationship between fish and plants. It is an ancient concept, but in modern times, science has perfected this balance and Aquaponics has engineered the perfect system. Fish live in a tank and provide nutrients to the grow beds full of rocks. These beds flood, then drain to a reservoir. The water is filtered via grow bed media, and this filtered water is then pumped back into the fish tank. Meanwhile, you grow incredible vegetables and fruits. It is a closed loop system, so water conservation is incredible.
The only thing it takes to power this whole system is that pump. That pump is using about 100 watts. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hook solar power up to that pump, and this whole system will be off the grid. All the bell siphons, everything is all about pressure and whatnot. So we don't have any kind of power except for this pump. Once we and it puts enough force in there, when it hits that water, that it's aerating the water. We don't even have to put an aerator in. So there's plenty of oxygen for the fish, off the grid. This is the type of thing for all those doomsday type preppers out there. You can set something like this up and grow tons of food, tons of protein, and if at the very least you can save a ton of cash at the grocery store and have organic vegetables and fruit and fish in the process. We're even going to put freshwater mussels and shrimp in our tank, so we have all these things at our disposal. Pretty exciting. Cannot wait to get it going. Cannot wait to show you the progress of our fruit.